How to check if your mole could be skin cancer. Moles are small, coloured spots on your skin. You may have seen a new mole on your skin or noticed a change in an existing mole. It's most likely nothing to worry about. But here are the signs of melanoma, which is a type of skin cancer. The ABCDE checklist shows the differences between a normal mole and the signs of melanoma. A stands for asymmetrical. Melanomas usually have an uneven shape and two very different halves. B stands for border. Melanomas usually have an irregular or ragged border. C stands for colours. Melanomas usually have a mix of two or more colours. D stands for diameter. Most melanomas are more than 6 millimetres wide. 6 millimetres is around the same size as a pencil rubber. E stands for evolving. A mole that changes size, shape or colour, or bleeds, itches or becomes crusty is more likely to be a melanoma. Melanomas can appear anywhere on your body. The most common areas to find melanomas are on the back and legs, but some rarer types can develop inside the eye, the soles of your feet, the palms of your hands, or on the genitals. Check your skin for any unusual changes or new growths. Use a mirror or ask a partner or friend to check any areas you cannot see. Think about taking a photo so you can see any changes over a period of time. If you've noticed any unusual changes, see your GP.